You know what, as I think through spring practice, I think the staff feels really confident about how our guys have worked and stepped towards our goals. You know, we got three non-negotiables we've talked about as an offense, which is taking care of the football, playing with tremendous effort, and paying attention to the details that matter in winning reps. I just think top to bottom, our staff is in alignment, our players in alignment, and they've really attacked these 15 practices. So it's really exciting for our guys to see them get better in all areas and just grow in flexibility. Growing our teaching as coaches and also seeing our guys teach and take in leadership roles, which has really made a huge step this spring, we believe. Really excited about the spring game. I think it's a culmination. You know, I said it earlier in the winter when we're going through workouts, I told our guys, you know, this is a time of growth, rebirth, spring. And those things are crucial to life in general and certainly in football. And I think the guys have done it. They're seeing kind of the fruits of their labor, and certainly excited for them to celebrate that and show some fans what we believe are the greatest fans in the land in our own stadium. We get a chance to have them back in our stadium and get to show and showcase their talents and celebrate kind of a change away from COVID and restrictions and those things. So we're really excited about it and can't wait to share that with our fans and with our families.
Let's go with that juice, the juice.
Hey, gotta get it today, baby. Gotta get it. The money game got to get paid today. The ball is money. If we chase it, punch it out, pick it off, we get paid. If we don't, we get yelled at.
Last spring practice of the senior's career, man. Make it the best one.
Hey, that'd be great. I'm telling you, last day, man. Let's go.
Let's have a day today. Let's have a day today. Let's have a day. Another opportunity to get better.
Let's go. Drive out. Drive out. Let's go. Let's go. Get off the line.
Represent the offense. James Gemetter, down here, let's go. Represent the defense, Dante Steele.
Oh, net, baby. Net, baby.
Oh, right there. All right.
Yes, sir.
Climb on me. 1, 2, 3.
Climb.
Let's
go. This is what we doing. I don't even gotta say I'm the queen of my city.
Perfect fit. Go ahead and load up into it. Go.
Yeah. Man. Go. I can never lose what you know. I'm the queen of New York. It's red life. I'm a big stepper. I believe when I walk.
I think in every organization, there's always people that are behind the scenes that really make the thing go. Okay, and there's people behind the scenes that do all kinds of jobs here, all right? And one person that we probably don't recognize enough, all right, who I think does a tremendous job with the environment, okay? And here's what I mean, okay? There's one person in our building that always has a smile on her face, all right, that always greets you all with your name, all right, ask you how you're doing, all right? And I think it makes a difference. I think it really makes a difference and really a bright spot in our entire organization. And we wanted to recognize her. Yesterday was Administrative Assistant, all right, day nationwide. It's a day we celebrate those who are in those roles. And I think we have the best in the absolute world. And I want y'all to give a big hand to Miss Lori Rice. This with all my heart. I really believe that positivity is contagious. She's always smiling, okay, and she always has a really positive outlook, regardless what's going on in her life, regardless what's going on within our football world, okay. And I think that's, and I appreciate that, and our staff does, and I hope you all do as well. Patrick, what you got?
Awesome.